Hello and welcome to Christmas from Clare, a special online Christmas concert from the choir of Clare College, Cambridge, and me, Graham Ross. We're thrilled to be able to give, for the first time in our history, this online performance at Christmas time, a time that we would ordinarily have been touring around the world and here in the UK. But this year, we're able to share some of our festive offerings with you, our friends and our families and our supporters around the world in the safety and comfort of your own homes. Our concert programme today is a mixture of carols, motets and anthems, old and new, familiar and perhaps unfamiliar. And the ones that you know, we heartily encourage you to join in with us. And the ones that you don't know, we hope that you're in for a voyage of discovery. All of the pieces that you're going to hear today have been recorded here in the historic surroundings of the old court of Clare College, Cambridge, the second oldest college in the University of Cambridge, founded in 1326. A number of the performances that you're about to see have been recorded especially for this online concert, and the others are taken from services that we've been fortunate to be able to give over the last 2 months here in our beautiful college chapel. If you want to follow any of the texts and the translations of the music that we're performing today, you can find a link to the programme underneath the video at the bottom of your screen. In this extraordinary year, we have been unable to give any live concert performances here in the UK and abroad. And so much of the work that we do in our concert programmes helps to generate revenue for the running of the chapel choir here at Clare. And so if you enjoy what you're hearing today, and you feel able to give a donation, then there is a link beneath the video screen. And if you're able to give anything, it will support the ongoing work of the choir of Clare College, and in addition, the work of the Clare College Emergency Fund, which, amongst other things, supports the students here at Clare in the midst of this ongoing pandemic. We hope that you really enjoy this concert, which is brought to you especially for this Christmas time. And all that remains for me to say is to wish you all a very happy Christmas, and we hope that you enjoy your listening. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Sweet singing. Won't go till we got some, so bring some hearts, dear.